This is what's left of a Mini Cooper T-boned by a Denver fire truck this morning. The rig had its lights and sirens on when the crash happened as it went through the intersection there. This was at Hampden Avenue and Dayton Street. The woman driving survived and no firefighters were hurt. Denver police are now investigating the crash.